go down to sex, if not for the clothes, then just to see the strange girl inside.
Well, Malcolm McLaren was always very interested in how people looked, and I loved everything that sex was about. Malcolm and Johnny Rotten and I were very, very close. And I think Johnny always tells the story of how he went into sex one day, and I had on this, you know, on this t-shirt with a big rip right across the front. So I'd put in a safety pin to cover it up. And Johnny thought that it was great. And the safety pin thing just started there and then. So I've been dressing like that for ages. So I think punk wasn't a new thing for me. My mother had, you know, found me uncomfortable since I was 7. I had absolutely no friends at school, and the clothes were an sort of expression of that chaos.
But why do you choose to look like you do?
Why did Picasso paint? I always look weird. You know, my mother always used to tell me that I was repulsive.
Jordan worked on and off through the versions of the shop from sex to seditionaries till 1980, when it became World's End.
Not everybody can do a job they enjoy, and I loved it there. Believed in things that Malcolm and Viv were doing,